final week of Blast Premier here in London, which means it's the last time we're going to see the AIM Chicken Challenge. But today we've got AZR, Aleksib, KENNYS, and Tarik taking it on. And going up first is AZR. So you've seen other people do it. Are you nervous?
Not really, to be honest.
Pretty calm?
Yeah, pretty chill.
Do you know the rules? Do you know the rules?
Yeah, I mean, you just aim at the chicken, right? So
aim at the chickens. But the big chicken is worth 5, medium chicken, 10, small chicken, 15, and hit the barrels. You lose.
Five, is it? Yeah, it's five.
Okay, so it's time for AZR to hit some chickens. So obviously you're known for your tactical play, but I've got a little tactic for you. Mm. If you pretend the red barrels are simple, you won't hit them because you're never going to hit the love of your life, are you?
Everyone knows I like a bit of simple.
Yeah, but I've heard you got a shrine in your bedroom to him, like next to your bedside table. You've got
like
a little picture. Yeah,
he's going out.
Every morning you're like, "Thank you, Mr. Simple."
I mean, disregarding the whole simple thing, I'll go for the small chickens just because what I've seen so far, everyone goes for the easier shots, just playing it safe. But we'll go for the small ones today. Okay.
Yeah. Well, this should be exciting. So, on the count of 3, 2, 1, go.
Let's go.
Oh, that is a minus five already.
That's a lucky, bro.
On my screen, that hit.
64 tick,
bro. Is that a leg shot?
No.
So bad. Not even no HP,
maybe,
bro.
Maybe that chicken's not good. Maybe try the one over here.
Yeah. Wait. Do we win anything right now?
We win pride. Hey.
Oh my gosh. There you go. Sorry.
Keep going, Kenny. Keep pushing me.
Yeah.
You're down to 0 points.
Look at the foot.
But still doing better than Shocks.
Wait, what did Shocks get?
Minus 20.
Yeah.
Oh,
man. My God, that was aggressive.
Bro,
it's
a chicken.
Just launch it one.
Oh, I didn't even try to do that. But
what about for damage? Does it get extra points?
Come on, hit the small one.
Wow. Oh, take that again.
Legit right on it. I got one more, right? Nice. Yeah, show.
This is your final dart. So currently you're on 20. So you're going to go for the small chicken?
Yeah, go for the small. Definitely, bro.
All right, I got it.
Ooh. So AZR, 15. Not too bad. Are you proud of yourself?
Yeah, not too shabby. Came in with the goal, beating Shock, so got the goal done and had a lot of fun.
You achieved that. You could have achieved that by just throwing the darts on the floor. But I do appreciate your tactic of going for the 15 pointers.
I mean, yeah, especially when everyone's been playing it pretty safe.
Awesome, nice one. Well, guys, up next is Aleksib. With AZR, I gave him a little tactic of pretending the barrels are simple because we all know he loves him. I'm thinking the small chickens, if you pretend they're Ents logos, you're going to get 150 points easily. Are you going to follow the tactic?
This is going to be embarrassing if I miss all of them.
It will be. Of course, I think it's a good idea.
You can put your Alu's head on the chickens also.
Yeah. Or anybody. Any of them.
Like the management, the players.
Management, players. Okay, but you do have 1 minute 30. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go. Ooh, it bounced back. I'll give it to you. Ooh. He's got the speedy frigo and he's
getting straight into it.
So close. Wait, do I have 3 misses already?
No. Hold on, one second. Because one actually hit the chicken and bounced back. Yeah, so you get that one back.
All right, let's go.
Freeze time.
Nice.
Oh my God. Am I going minus?
I think you might be going more minus.
Oh no.
No way.
You've got 2 darts left, remember, because that's your final dart. But obviously there's 10.
I mean, he's close. We can give him some points.
Yeah, so for some of those are...
That one.
Okay.
I would be for...
Is this the last one?
This is the final dart.
Blindfolded, if you make one of them, if you make any of them with your eyes closed, you get 100 points.
Okay.
100 points.
Yeah, and if you get the small one in the head...
We all leave. We close the video, we all go home.
Guys, I've got my eyes on his eyes.
Oh my god.
You thought you had it then. I've never been a very good
the
coach,
the chicken.
To be honest.
Looks like my spray bottle.
I am sorry for giving you the advice.
It's okay.
But we all know behind the scenes though, in warm-up, he was hitting every chicken, wasn't he? He was doing amazing.
As you say, the pressure is huge.
The pressure is big.
I'm playing and I'm feeling the pressure.
Yeah. Well, congratulations anyway.
Happens.
It happens. Minus 15 is the score for Aleksib.
What?
I don't really know what to say about that. minus 15 means you're not last because Shox got minus 20, so it could be worse, it could be worse. And I'm sure you're gonna have a better day tomorrow on the server anyway. So guys, thank you for watching. Stay tuned because KENNYS, he's got some flick shots coming right up. 3, 2, 1. Oof. Solid, clean. Solid start. No, not bad. You can do the like the no look.
Go for the style, Kenny. Go for the style.
Style points, man. Yes.
Oh, shit. Jesus Christ.
That's at least worth 20 points.
Off camera, I hit that.
I, for default, right? You know what I mean? Okay, let's try the small one then.
The small chicken. Oh.
It was easier for doing the warm-up.
What about like a behind the head shot? Is that too dangerous? That's dangerous. Everyone stands back. The camera guy is...
Ooh, where is it?
Where did it hit?
Where did it go?
Where is it?
It's in the wood. We just hear somebody screaming. That's your second to last one.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Hit the barrel. So you have your final dart. So think about your, maybe do a little 360 jump shot.
The guy wants me to jump. I'm a professional player at CSGO, you know? I'm not like a sports guy.
Not an athlete. I can't believe that. So we don't actually know how many points he got in the chicken. How many style points does he get?
1,000.
1,000 style points.
He takes the whole 3 weeks.
Yeah.
Tarik is done. Olaf, top scores.
Unless Tarik brings up something.
No, I don't know if I could top that.
Mr. Content.
So I get 1K points?
Nice. Okay. 1,000 style points. We have a new world record of 1,031 points. 1,000 of those points being style points given by our expert panel of judges over here. And you have 31 points for hitting the chickens. Are you nervous?
A little bit.
Do you reckon you can beat the chicken points or the style points?
No, definitely not the style points.
The only way you can beat Kenny on style is if you get that table, do a front flip off it, throw a dart and hit a small chicken.
Off a trampoline.
Yeah.
Okay, bring out the trampoline.
Bring out the trampoline and I'll go for it.
So stay tuned. What's your tactic to beat 80 points? Because that's a tough score.
I don't know. I don't think I'm going to be able to beat 80. I'm just going to try to go for the small chicken. And then if I start missing, I'm going to go for the big one. And then if I start missing that one, I'm going to go for the biggest one.
If you want the small chicken, don't aim for it.
Don't aim for it? No. So look at that one, but...
Yeah, okay. Aim for the big one and God.
It just goes off.
God takes off.
So the time starts now.
Come on, baby. Jackpot. Okay, we'll take that one. I wasn't going for
Didn't mean it.
I told you, bro.
Whoa! Does that count or like 64 tick?
No. Oh no, miss.
Alright, how about this guy on the right? This little guy on the right. Okay, wasn't going for that.
That's not the barrel. It's okay.
Oh, you're so close.
Okay, it's not looking too good over here. Try this guy maybe again. Nope.
I like how powerful your throwing
is. Yeah, there is a lot of power in it.
There's a power in it, but there's not much in it. It's like my style a little bit, very aggressive, but a little bit like...
ineffective.
You need a bit of luck.
I mean, I told him to not drink before the darts.
We'll take a drug test. See if there's an Adderall. Oh, 15 points.
So close, bro.
You got a good 35 seconds for this shot.
What's the plan here?
I don't really know what I want to do. Like, all right, eyes closed, here we go.
Eyes closed.
Oh! Well, that's good. I give it 500.
500 style points.
That was good, though.
It was all right.
You should have kept your eyes closed the whole time.
Yeah.
Wait, we should have done that. That was the whole challenge.
So there we have it. That concludes the aim chicken challenge. Tarik, a score of 20, not bad.
Yeah, I mean, it's all right. I mean, we had fun, so I'm happy to be here. I'm just here so I don't get fined, so it's all good.
You did get 500 style points, though, from Kenny, which puts you second on the style point leaderboard. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. You all get to take home a little dart as well. And I hope you guys enjoyed it and thank you for watching. Just throw one last dart.
Ooh, headshot.
Who is this guy?
Headshot.